units. Officers transporting key hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please respond.
You didn't need to call for backup.
That one shows up without an invite.
All clear so far. What are you trying to chase us?
Lose the convoy.
Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
So far, maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that. Hammerhead thugs, always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
I know you were planning on taking that witness back to Hammerhead today, but the thing is, nah.
Gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Thanks, mate.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
I'm tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good. But hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's done sitting time. Spider-in, man-in, what's up?
I just wanted to thank you again for that first lesson. I mean, I thought we were actually gonna do stuff, but now I'm like so full of knowledge, this whole thing is unreal.
When nobody's shooting at you, it is, in fact, fairly... Let that hammerhead witness out of my sight. If Hammerhead finds out they're moving a witness, he might send his goon. Witness tampering is against the law. You boys wouldn't want to commit a crime now, would you? Oh, sorry, fellas. Tickets are all sold out. Look at those nice recliner seats, too.
Let's get in those cars, one way or another. It's time to die, hero.
I'd say we'll even make these Doug Dig things. I gotta come up with a better name for them.
I'm stuck!
You know, if you'd have just stayed home, you wouldn't have had to pay so much for popcorn. Demand anyways. More guys on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex. One down, one to go. Now they're on the other rooftop. Of course. More explosives. Gotta move fast. One down. There's two. The crowd holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play! The crowd comes! Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker!
He's taking out too many of us!
I'll back you up!
Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case. Hope the Dons are okay, and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away with the arsenal that I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Hey, guys! It's me, obviously.
Really don't have time for this today, Screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high-stakes life-or-death challenges! Come on! You know you want to join the fun! Don't keep my audience waiting!
Sorry about that. What were you saying?
I just wanted to thank you again for that first lesson. I mean, I thought we were actually gonna do stuff, but now I'm like so full of knowledge, this whole thing is unreal.
When nobody's shooting at you, it is, in fact, fairly rad.
So, when's our next lesson?
I don't know, Miles. There's a lot going on.
I've been finishing all my homework early, and all my chores are good around the house, and I haven't dunked on a single full in basketball once, I swear.
No, that's all great, Miles. You're doing a great job. I'll, let you know as soon as I'm free, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, Peter.
I have created a monster. A monster of enthusiasm. You know, I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Okay, since the last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each...
Just to make it even more dramatic, I set up motion sensors to alert my gun-carrying fans. So here's the challenge, SM. Stay out of sight, or the hostage will be permanently deleted.
I wish I could just ignore Screwball and her fans, like I do all other internet celebrities.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
I heard that.
Let's mix things up with a photobomb!
What was that?
Sleep it off.
Another one down. Oh, hey, Rastapasa 767. Thanks for the follow. There, camera's back. Don't do it again. Hey, Nemo. You missed the photobomb. Look at Spidey go.
didn't see that coming. Better. Sit tight. Wait for the police.
I'd give you the ugliest gold star for that effort.
Officers in Riverside, proceed to the scene.
Hey, Peter. You still busy?
A little, Miles. Why, what's up?
It's just, you know, I'm really itching to get back out there. Keep training, get working on my Spidey skills.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. Things have been so...
I know. You're super busy. So I was thinking, why don't I just come with you?
Come with me? Where?
Yeah, you know, like, one of your missions, or... quest or patrols or whatever you call them. Taking down bad guys, stopping evil, you know? That stuff, the superhero stuff.
I think it's a bit too soon for that, Miles. Though I definitely appreciate the offer.
Why?
Well, it's not like the movies, you know? You can get seriously hurt. There's some pretty bad dudes on the streets right now.
Well, I gotta learn somehow.
I know. We'll get together soon, okay? I promise.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Teams make me feel ancient.
Listen up. We can't let Hammerhead continue to arm himself. And those burrowing tanks will tear apart our lockup. I'm spreading the remaining Sable gear throughout the city. Give him multiple targets. Force him to thin his men out.
Okay, what do you need from me?
Protect the transports. We'll have multiple runs in transit at once. Be ready to back up any that get into trouble.
She gives me a lot of grief, but I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Unimpeded. Repeat, Convoy 3. Progress unimpeded.
Snoring now.
Route appears clear ahead. No hostiles visible.
Safe house 2. Ready to retreat.
Okay, so far, so good.
Along transport routes.
Armed hostiles? Not for long. Looks like Hammerhead caught wind of here. Gotta take out those snipers and keep the convoy moving. You're in timeout.
Kill him!
There. That should get things moving again.
Spider-Man, clear the snipers! Move out!
Snipers all along the convoy route. Like a shooting gallery. I need to push ahead and clear the way. Time to snipe some snipers. One of Hammerhead's snipers.
More snipers! Halt and wait for the all clear!
Can't let Hammerhead's men get their hands on all those Sable weapons and tech. Line them up and knock them down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Route's clear. Let's move.
What is it with guys like Hammerhead always wanting to fight? Probably has something to do with not having a binky when he was a baby. Surprisers! Surprisers? Oh yeah, it's a word now! Hammerhead must have a mole in the department feeding him info on the convoy route.
Like our new ride? Hammerhead had a phone just for us!
He's watching.
Even more, oh, that's it, I'm going with decoys. That's what they're called now. Police can keep the Sable Tech safe.
All units, situation developing near the mayor's compound. Something's coming out of the ground. We need backup. Repeat, assistance requested.
So much for all clear. Time to move. Feels like Hammerhead's gone to war against the police. And Yuri's working herself to the bone. I know she cares about her men. She's gotta learn not to shoulder all that responsibility. Says the king of shouldering too much responsibility. Man, don't you guys hate these things? It's gonna take ages to repay. Traffic's gonna be a nightmare. You got it. No, the cops have radios, right? Ambushes don't stay secret for long.
We're taking this Sable Tech.
Yeah, no. I'm sure this Sable Tech is gonna serve you really well in prison.
Fire in the hole! Heads up! chase this!
No, 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 they're running with the Sable tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate. I'll handle it. I can handle it.
Hey, Spider! You just keep following us, okay?
Oh, I plan on it.
Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider?
This is your plan? This? I'm losing them. Here's your stuff. Better hurry. Yuri, good timing. I just...
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back! Now!
Yuri! No, no!
Prep the first responders. Make sure the ER is clear and knows we're bringing in. Knows what we're bringing in.
This was all a setup. Distracting me from Hammerhead's real target. I need to get to Yuri. Why did he hit the police precinct? I thought all the Sable tech was out of there. Yuri sounds okay. Physically, at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point. Badly, I've screwed this up. Yuri worked. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. How? My leads are dead. Maybe set a keyword check on the police band. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Maja. While I wait, I should hit the streets. See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
Still not...